you know how it goes in football and with media. If you play two normal games, they say you are shit, and then you play one great game, and then you are the best in the world. So you have to look a little bit between the lines and have to feel good with yourself. I think I'm playing a good tournament for the moment. So, but I think everybody's doing a good job. We are very proud that we won already 4 times. But now we have to switch again and try to win against Argentina.
I'm happy to play for this team and for this country. And we will see Saturday.
Do you have real belief in yourself now again, in what you can do and what you can show?
I always believe in myself.